All right. We are back in Team Fortress 2. Playing a little bit of CP Steel. Is it CP? Yeah, it is CP. I think. Regardless. That's where we're at. Is there not a health kit up there? The final control point is being contested. That's a scout. Just tried to backcap us. Okay. Okay, well. I knew he'd try to sneak up on me like that.
The control point is being contested.
I kind of wish you could get up there. That'd be pretty cool. Believe it or not, I'm not really interested in letting people back cap. As unfortunate as that may be. He didn't. Yeah, so you know. Oh, they've captured A. They have captured A. You know? So, I'll be completely honest. I don't know the best way to get to C. Or not to see, I was just at sea. Almost, buddy, almost. Not dead. Thought I would be, because I don't. Well, I do all that just to walk back into a crit rocket? Okay. Okay, bud. Not too bad, not too bad. What? Uh-oh. Oh, we got a pyro sitting around. Ew. Just sitting there watching. They're building a teleporter on it. Interesting. I think they're really going to try that B push, or the E push. I got the scout again. And I got the teleporter that they're trying to put down. So they are trying to do the bring around E sort of deal. That guy is probably not very happy. No. Bug you.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Their team is really split up. Yoink. Oh, scout. That was a pretty good start. We absolutely obliterated that first sentry nest. Unfortunately, they already have a second one built. Looks like we have... I didn't mean to shoot that. I hit the wrong button. I did it again. Probably pretty safe to say we have this point. We don't have to actually go to the supply club cabinet. Oh, I guess they're outside of the... Why not? I forgot they were outside of the thing on this map. I knew that spot. I knew I didn't kill him. And he was waiting. He was waiting around for me. He hates me. We're doing pretty good. 21-5. This is just an overall pretty good game. Team Fortress 2. Let's try and not die in the same spot. Let's see. You know, even after almost 1,000 hours, I don't have rocket jumping down. And that's okay. That's okay. C is up. C is about to be captured anyways. I'm just gonna go straight to D. I'm blue. guy probably really did not want to lose his kill streak of heads. But, I had to do it to him. We're already capturing D. We're walking through, because these guys aren't holding any points. What a shame. They have a whole team. Where is it? They not know where the points are? If you enjoyed, thank you for watching, and have a good one.